Ezra.
Leonard, I've been here for over an hour. Where have you been?
I just love it out here. I find the view so, tranquil.
Leonard, are you listening to me? You're never late like this for our meetings. What's going on?
There he is.
My daughter just adopted a dog.
Isn't he cute?
Oh, I'm taking care of him while she's away.
You brought me all the way out here to show me a dog? We agreed to meet like this only on important business.
His name is Merlin. I believe she said he's half husky, half Australian Shepherd.
That's nice, Leonard. That's real nice. Yeah, he's cute, truly, but you're not answering any of my questions.
You ever have a dog, Ezra?
No, I haven't.
I find them incredibly fascinating.
Leonard, did we really come all the way out here to talk dogs?
You know what I find most fascinating about them?
What?
Their loyalty. You see, Ezra, dogs are pack animals, which means that they're social creatures who prefer the company of other animals. It's what you call a survival mechanism. See, the success of the pack is determined by the members of the group relying on each other for survival. They truly believe that loyalty will keep them alive.
What's your point?
Disloyalty can be fatal. Ezra, you've been my accountant for 7 years. In that time, I have entrusted to you a comprehensive knowledge of the inner workings of my organization. Information that really only a select few have. Imagine how I felt when I found my missing $2 million. Wait, guess where I found it? In one of your offshore accounts.
Leonard, let me explain.
Oh, what could possibly be the reason that you'd betray my trust?
I needed the extra money to put my son through college and to pay some debts. I was going to pay back every cent as soon as I could, I promise.
I compensate you very well for your services. You know, the fact that you choose to gamble most of your money when your son needs a college fund, well, that's a poor choice on your part. Still, you should have come to me. I know you've been struggling since Trudy left, but you know, stealing from me is only going to make things worse for you. I could have helped. Ask Jazz. We just got his daughter into medical school. I find that a generous donation to the school goes a very long way.
It's true. You should have spoken to him. Going behind his back is suicide.
It was a stupid mistake.
Yes, it was.
What do you think happens to a dog who turns around and bites the hand that feeds it,
I don't know.
Well, he's become unstable. He's unreliable and untrustworthy. He's become a liability to the pack.
Leonard, you don't have to do this.
There are a number of people I could name to the question of who I thought would steal from me. Your name was never one of them.
You have enough money to last 10 lifetimes. Why is it such a big deal? I told you I'd return it.
Ezra, a people that values their privileges over their principles soon loses both.
Lincoln, that's Abraham Lincoln, right?
Eisenhower. I find the quote to be fundamentally true.
Just do it.
Do what?
I know you brought me all the way out here to kill me, so just do it. Get out the gun and pull the trigger.
Pull the trigger.
Pull the trigger. Ezra, I'm not gonna shoot you. I'm gonna take your car.
Give me your key. And phone.
What? No.
No.
Are you serious?
I will say that again.
Okay, okay, fine. Think about this, we could split it. Alright, I'll give you half.
I will never betray Farmer. And I have no sympathy for you.
What now?
Well, we are approximately 27 miles from the nearest town. It's a quaint little redneck. I think if you start walking now, you could be there before the morning heat. It's gonna be a scorcher. I estimate about a 9-hour walk.
Leonard, is this some kind of a joke? You know I'm never gonna make it to town.
I have an admission to make. This is, not my daughter's dog. It's my neighbor's. I asked to have him when he attacked the owners. They were gonna put him down. Here. Think of him as a going away gift. After all, you both have a lot in common. Happy trails. I feel like I was a little harsh back there. Here, for your travels. For the dog.
What now? What you gonna do? Oh!